workshop. Sama-sama na tayo magbabonding. Sabay-sabay pa tayo matututo.
Oo nga! Kahit hindi tayo pwedeng lumabas at magkita-kita sa personal, gumagawa ang yay ng paraan para mabigyan tayo ng pagkakataon na maging be the best.
Bago tayo magsimula sa Brain Learning Workshop, hello sa mga katimi natin na mga kasama natin. O, oh, di ba? Ang dami natin. By the way guys, ano ba yung mga pinagkakaabalahan nyo ngayon?
Sa akin, pinagkakaabalahan ko ay gumagawa ng dance videos, nagpo-vlog, and syempre nag-online class.
Minsan, pagkatapos ng classes ko, nagsiswimming, tapos nagagawa muna ako ng mga module.
Tinutulungan ko si mama magtinda ng burger, tapos yung mga school works kapag nag-online class.
Pinagkakabalahan ko yung online class and ibang hobbies ko, tulad ng pagsusulat din.
Ang pinagkakabalahan ko is nag-online class, tapos pagkatapos, nag-read lang ako ng mga books. Tapos yung iba kong hobbies is nanonood ako ng cooking tutorial sa YouTube.
Nakakatuwa na marami tayong pinagkakaabalahan while staying at home.
While staying at home, pwedeng-pwede pa rin tayo matuto tulad ng workshop na gagawin natin ngayong araw.
Let's play and learn dance techniques kasama ang special guest natin ngayon. Sigurado akong marami tayong matututunan sa kanya. Isa siya sa magaling teachers ng Star Magic Workshops.
Let's all welcome Teacher Brian Lee!
Hello, Team Yay Kids! Hi, kamusta?
Hello, Teacher Brian! Teacher Brian, kayo po ba yung nagtuturo sa mga kapamilya stars?
Yes, Marcus, tama ka dyan. Isa nga ako sa mga dance teacher na nagtuturo specifically dito sa Star Magic Workshop. Ayan, so yeah, isa lang yung dance sa mga tinuturo ng Star Magic sa mga uprising stars natin o doon sa mga kids na gustong i-hone yung mga talents nila.
Wow! Ibig sabihin po ba marami pang ino-offer na workshops ang Star Magic?
Nako, Santino, tamang-tama yan. Bukod sa dancing, meron din kaming voice and syempre doon sa mga mahihilig umarte, yung acting workshop. Ayan, so sa mga kids na nanonood, yung mga mahilig sumayaw, mahilig kumanta, and sa mga mahilig umarte dyan, nako, siguradong merong Star Magic Workshop ang swak na swak para sa inyo. Ayan, kaya doon sa mga gustong matuto, kids, and sa mga moms, ayan, so i-visit nyo lang ang aming Facebook and Instagram page, so ABS-CBN Star Magic Workshops, ayan, for more details.
Pero ngayong araw sa Play and Learn, may libreng child class tayo galing sa Star Magic. Ang galing!
Yes!
Tama. Ready na kami, Teacher Brian. Naka-active rin na kami at may enough space for movement. May naka-ready na din towel for pawis and water for hydration. Kaya sa mga kids na nanonood, make sure na comfortable kayo sa sinusuot nyo and may enough space kayo para gumalaw at i-ready nyo na din ang towel and water.
So before we start, kids, kailangan muna natin mag warm up and stretch, so para makaiwas tayo sa injuries or para uminit muna yung ating katawan. Syempre mas masarap mag-dance kapag medyo malambot-lambot na yung katawan natin. Sige, march muna, march. I was feeling broken hearted until I pressed restart, yeah. Okay, side to side. Okay, cross, step, and cross. Okay, this time, step back. Okay, side to side, open. Two. Okay, step forward, and one, two. Okay, slide and jump. Up. Okay, jumping jacks. Up. Two. Sa basic dance, normally, meron tayong two types of groove. First is the up groove. So, paano yung up groove? Diba? Normally, pag nakarinig kayo ng music, ano yung first movement na ginagawa ninyo? Ayun, si Nixie. Very good. Yan. Nag-up groove si Nixie. Diba normally, pag nakarinig tayo ng medyo fast or upbeat na music or yung gusto natin na music, usually yung ginagawa natin ito. Tama? Tama ba? Di ba? Parang nag-groove na tayo kagad eh. Kumbaga yun yung natural na nilalabas ng body natin, yung up groove. Yan. So first type of groove is the up groove. Up, 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 up. Okay? So pag binilangan natin siya, yung countings natin is nagfo-fall siya sa taas. Like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Sige, lagyan natin ng konting variation. Gawin nating side to side naman. So 5, 6, 7, and we go up, 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 6, 7, 8. Okay? Sige, gawin muna natin exercise to ha. So 1, 8 sa center, 1, 8 side to side. Okay? So 5, 6, 7, up groove, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 side to side. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay? Next, travel tayo to your left and to your right. Up, 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 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. That's the two basic groove na ginagamit natin in dancing. Okay? So mapapansin nyo yan mamaya pag nag-dance tayo, di-differentiate ninyo kung up groove ba yung dapat kong gamitin or down groove. Sige, march muna. Last 8. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, up groove, go! 3, 4, 5, 6, side to side. Up, up, up. That's now. Left.
Here I go. Here I go.
3, 4, and 5, 6. Other side. Go up, up. 3, 4. Okay, this time down groove. Down. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Side to side. Wicked, wicked. Had to kick it. I'm not shy, so I travel. I hope no. That don't make me see what I want. Slip. 6. Set other side. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Nice. Sige, next. Punta naman tayo sa basic footworks lang na usually ginagamit natin sa dancing. Sige, so mag-learn lang tayo ng 4 basic footworks na normally ginagamit natin sa dance. So first is yung ball change. Yung ball change is nagko-cross yung legs natin sa front. Ball change. Tapos close, ball change, and close. Okay? So, every time na mag-step tayo, we step yung other leg natin forward sa harap ng isang paa. Okay? So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7, 8. Okay? Sige, let's try to do it faster. So, 5, 6, 7, and we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7, 8. And next is paddy bourée. Kung si ball change, ini-step natin siya sa front. Sa front, yan. Si paddy bourée, nag-i-step muna tayo backwards. Step back, step sa side, and step in front. So, 3 steps lang siya lagi, okay? So, back, step sa side, and step again. Again, back, side, and step. Back, side, and step. Back, side, and step. Back, side, and step. Okay? Sige. Again, try natin i-connect from ball change to paddy bourée. Okay, so ball change muna tayo going to the left. Ball change. 2, and 3. 4, and 5. 6, and 7, 8. From here, paddy bourée tayo. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. And 1, 2, 3. Okay? Alright. Sige, again, ano yung dalawang first two natin? Ball change and
paddy bourée.
Paddy bourée. Ayan. So, tandaan ninyo, ball change. Bakit ball change? Ayan. So, parang nagsiswitch kasi siya ng paa. Ayan. Diba? 6, 7, paddy bourée. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Sige, next naman is shuffle. Sino nakakalam ng shuffle? Paano ginagawa yung shuffle? Ginawa natin siya kanina sa warm-up. Yan. Mamaya, Nixie, gagawin natin yan. Sige. Shuffle naman is, parang nagki-kick back yung legs natin. Kick, step back, kick, step back, kick, step back. Yan. So, shuffle. So, basic house moves siya. Okay? So, 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5 and 6, 7, 8. Okay? Yung arms natin sa shuffle, free lang siya. So, you can do whatever you want dun sa hands ninyo. Okay? So, parang pwedeng naglalaro-laro lang yung arms natin dyan. Okay? So, basta ang idea niya is kick and step back, kick, step back, kick, step back, kick, step back. Okay? So, tatlo na. Ball change, paddy bourrée, and shuffle. Okay? Ah, sige, try natin i-connect ka from ball change, tagwa 1-8. So, 5-6-7, and we go ball change. Go ball change, ball change, and paddy bourrée. Go 1-2-3, 1-2-3, 1-2-3, 1-2-3. Shuffle, 1-2-3-4-5-6. 7, 8. Alright. Ah, sige, one last na madalas din natin nagagamit to sa mga dance. So, ang tinatawag na loose legs. So, loose legs. Yan. So, parang paddy bourrée, three steps lang din siya. So, side, back, and cross. Okay, other side, side, back, and cross. 6, 7, again. Side, back, and cross. Other side, side, back, and cross. Okay? So, pag ginawa natin siya ng fast, yung itsura niya, ito siya. Yan. So, kaya siya tinawag na loose legs kasi parang yung legs natin dyan, parang jelly lang siya. Ayan. 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay? So, side, back, and cross. Again, side, back, and cross. Side, back, and cross. Okay? Sige. Don't worry if medyo nalilito pa kayo dun sa loose legs or sa paddy bourrée. Okay lang yan kasi it takes time and practice talaga para makuha natin yan. Kasi even me or yung mga kuya and ates natin talagang pinapractice siya ng matagal. Hindi siya agad-agad. Kaya don't worry. Makukuha nyo rin siya pag pinapractice siya lagi. Okay? So try natin to connect it from the top, from ball change, paddy bourrée, shuffle, and then loose legs. Okay? So, from ball change to your left, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, paddy bourrée, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, shuffle, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, loose legs, side, back, cross, side, back, and cross. 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay. Sige, try natin to do it faster. Okay. So from ball change, ha? one each per step. So start tayo going to your left. 5, 6, 7. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Go. 1, 2, 3. Paddy bourrée. 3 and 4, 5 and 6. Shuffle to the left. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And loose legs. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Okay, try muna natin ng slow. Okay, ball change and ball change. 2, 3, and 5. A double time. Go! And alright. Sige, try naman natin yung paddy bourrée na slow. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, again. A go, and 1, 2, 3. Okay, next is shuffle. Kick and back. Kick and back. 5 and 6, 7, 8. Again, 1 and 2, 3, 4. Atin natin faster, ha? 3, 5, 6, 7, go! Kick! 2, continue! 3, nice! Alright! Loose legs! 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Try natin to be faster. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, go! Side! Side and cross, side and cross. Alright! Gagawa tayo ngayon ng basic hip-hop moves. Okay? So, I'm sure na marami dito, nasayaw nyo na siya before, pero pwedeng hindi nyo alam yung tawag. Yan. So ngayon, i-introduce ko sa inyo yung mga basic hip-hop moves na old school to. Old school to. As in, hindi pa tayo pinapanganak. Ginagawa na to ng mga ano, kuya and ate natin ng mga dancers before. Okay? So first is, tandaan nyo yung mga name ha. May exam tayo mamaya. De joke lang. Sige, first is Running Man. Nakita ko ginagawa ni Nixie kanina to. Paano yung Running Man, Nixie? Pakita mo nga. Yon! Very good. Yan. So si Running Man, para lang siyang tumatakbo in place. Okay? Tapos yung arms natin, nagpo-pull lang siya side to side. Okay? So yung legs natin, slide, 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 and slide. Okay? So para kang nagma-march in place. Okay? Yan. Running Man. So again, sige, count natin sabay-sabay. Start tayo to your left. So 5, 6, 7, and Running Man. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Alright, sige. So that's Running Man. So second is Roger Rabbit. Ayan, may nakakaalam ba kung paano ginagawa yung Roger Rabbit? Okay, ayun, si Robbie. Naalala ni Robbie. Very good. Ayan, si Robbie naging student ko siya before sa Star Magic. Ayan, so alam na niya to. Ayan, so from here, Running Man, Roger Rabbit, di ba si Running Man, puro pa forward tayo. So si Roger Rabbit naman, manggagaling sa likod. So ikikick natin itong, this is your left leg, di ba? Ikikick natin, right, up, up, up. Okay, so parang sinasabi ng isang legs dyan na, alis ka dyan, ako dyan. Yan, so parang pinapalitan niya yung place nung, yung leg natin na naka, apak sa floor. Okay? Kick forward. Kick. Yan. Tapos yung, yan, tama si Pipay. Yung arms natin, pwedeng paganito or pwedeng naka-up lang. It's up to you. Okay? So pwedeng naka-up, steady lang, or pwedeng nag-i-scoop siya. Okay? Yan. Sige, gawin natin. I-connect natin from Running Man going to Roger Rabbit. Okay? So again, Running Man. 5, 6, 7, 8, we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Roger Rabbit, go! And back. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Alright. Next is a Reebok. Sino nakakalam ng Reebok? Hindi yung shoes, ha? Hindi yung shoes. Pero yung spelling niya is yung sa shoes. Okay, so Reebok is side-side lang. I'm sure nasayaw nyo na siya before. So, 1, 2, tapos double, 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 single, single, double, double. Okay? Again, di ba we end up here? 7, 8. So, jump, jump, double, double, jump, jump, double, double. Yan. So, anong tawag doon? Reebok. Reebok. Next, di ba we end up here? 5, 6, 7, 8. Next naman is Fila. So, syempre may Reebok, merong Fila. Fila naman is i-wave lang natin yung hands natin, single, double. 1, 2, 3, tas punch up. Up. Okay, other side. 5, 6, 7, up. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, punch up, other side. 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay. I-connect natin siya from ano, yung first set natin, ha? From Running Man hanggang Fila. So from Running Man, 5, 6, 7, 8, we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, Roger Rabbit. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, Reebok. 1, 2, double. 4, 5, 6, 7, Fila. 1, 2, 3, and punch. 5, 6, 7, punch. All right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, Running Man. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, Roger Rabbit. Go. Up. That's now. Hurry back.
Here I go again, girls. Yeah. What's my weakness?
And then Fila.
Okay, then chilling, minding my business.
Up.
Your souls, I looked around and I couldn't believe
up.
This. I
said, right.
My niece, my witness.
Nice. Sige. Dagdagan pa natin ng 4. Madali lang to. Ito parang mga ano to eh. Parang mga cartoon characters yung name nila. Sige. So gawa lang tayo ng 8 na basic. Tapos mag-choreo na tayo. Mag-choreo class na tayo. Okay? So diba we end up sa Fila? 1, 2, 3, and 4. 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay? From here, next step natin is Smurf. Sino nakakakilala kay Smurf? Yon, yung color ba? Yan, so from here, yan, Smurf. So magpa-punch lang tayo forward. Tapos nagda-down groove yung body natin. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, so yung arms natin, pag tinignan siya sa side, growing yung hands natin. Okay, so hindi siya naka-straight kagad. So growing, growing, and 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay? So 1-8 then. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Next is Bart Simpson. I don't know if inabutan niyo pa si Bart Simpson. Kilala niyo pa ba si Bart Simpson? Ayun, si Yesha. Yes daw, kilala niya si Bart Simpson. Yung color yellow. Na taas-taas yung hair. Ayan, so next is Bart Simpson. So Bart Simpson naman, slide lang tayo to your left. Up. Up, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yan. So kung mapapansin ninyo, naiiwan yung arms. Parang nauna yung body. Slide, up, 5, 6, 7, 8. So that's Bart Simpson. Again, si Smurf, Bart Simpson. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, Bart Simpson. So next is Cabbage Patch. You know Cabbage Patch? Medyo matagal na yon. Yon, very good. Pipay. Yan, alam ni Pipay yung Cabbage Patch natin. Cabbage Patch naman is para tayong mag-run. So run, step, step, step. Okay, actually two variations yon. Pero easier is yung jump. Gagawin natin yung jump. So 1, 2, jump, jump, jump. Other side. 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, again, there are two kinds, ha? Pwedeng run, tapos step, 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 run, step, step, step. Pwede rin run and jump, 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 run and jump, jump, jump. Okay, so easier yung jump. Kasi yung isa, para siyang ano, para siyang padiburay. Okay? So ang tawag doon, cabbage patch. So again, 1, 2, jump, 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 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, last one na. RoboCop. Sino nakakakilala pa kay RoboCop? Boys. Ayun, si Santino, kilala niya si RoboCop. Yung silver na robot na may single na parang eyewear, di ba? Yan. So RoboCop, since robot siya, medyo stiff yung movement natin. So single, single, double, double, single, single, double, double. Yeah, so parang puro elbows yung movement na to. Okay, so 1, 2, double, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, ano yung second set natin? First, second set is, ano tawag dito? What's this?
Smurf.
Smurf. Anong tawag dito?
Bart Simpson.
Bart Simpson.
Bart Simpson. Bart Simpson. Oh, anong tawag dito?
Cabbage Patch.
Cabbage Patch. Oh, eto, ano to?
Robocop.
Ah, very good. Ah, sige. So, naka-8 tayo na ano, di ba? Na moves. So, gagawin natin, i-run natin siya everything from the top. Kay music natin, tapos, magkakaroon tayo ng konting ano, exercises, ha? So, boys versus girls. Okay? So, sasabihin ni teacher, randomly, yung 8 na steps na tinuro natin. So, pwedeng sasabihin ko, or running man. Tapos, si Smurf. Okay? Sige. So, try natin kung sino yung ano, mas matalas ang memory. Sige, groove muna, groove. Last 8, 2. A running man muna. 5, 6, 7, go. 1, 3. Again, another 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Next, Roger Rabbit.
Here I go again, girl.
5, 6, 7, again. 2, 2, 3, 4. A Reebok. 2, 3, 4. Again. Next is Fila. Okay, one more. Next is second set Smurf. Again, 2. Bart Simpson. Again, 2. Next is Cabbage Patch.
I wanna thank your mother for a butt like that. Can I get some fries with that shake, shake?
That's fun. Okay, Robocop. 3, 4, 5, 6. Again.
Straight up, wait up, hold up, Mr. Lumber.
5, 6. Alright. I think red na yung kids. Sige, unahin na natin yung girls. Oh, go, girls. Oh, boys, cheer naman natin yung girls dyan. Go, girls.
Go, girls!
Okay, last 8. 1, 2, 3, 5. Running man! Go! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Another one. Go, running man! 2, 2, 3, 4, 5. Next step, Fila. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Again, 2, 2, 3, 4. Next step is Smurf. Smurf, 2, 3. Nice. Another one, 2, 3. Next step is Robocop. Go, Robocop. Nice. Another one, 2, 2, 3. Our next step is Roger Rabbit. Go! 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 2. Our next step is Reebok. 5. Another one, Reebok. And 1, 2, 3. Our next step is Cabbage Patch. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. The last one, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Alright. Thank you, girls. Galing, galing. May mga iba lang nalito, pero okay lang yan. Medyo nakaka-pressure siya talaga. Okay, good job, girls. Okay, next, boys. Let's go. Siyempre, magpapatalo ba naman yung boys dyan? boys, ha? Nakapag-practice na kayo nung part ng girls, ha? Okay. Girls, cheer naman natin yung boys. Go, boys!
Go, boys! Yes.
Last 8. And 1, 2, 3, go! Reebok! Go! And go! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Again! And 2, 2, 3, Next step is cabbage patch. 1, 2, jump. 6, again. 2, next step is running man. Go. 1, 2, 3, galingan. Another 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. Next step, swerve. Go. Nice. Another 8. 1, 2. Next step, Mila. Go. Nice. Another 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. Next step, nothing is RoboCop. Go. RoboCop. Nice. And 2. Next step is Roger Rabbit. Go! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3. Our last one is Bart Simpson. Go! Yeah! 2, 3, and 5, 6. All right! Thank you, boys. Good job. Alright, good job everyone. Sige, sige, before time up choreo, recall lang muna natin. So what are the two types of groove? Basic groove?
Up and down groove.
And then ano yung four basic footworks na ginawa natin today? First one is?
Body shape, shuffle,
and
goose legs.
Very good. Oh, ano naman yung 8 basic moves, hip hop moves na ginawa natin today? First is
running man.
Roger Rabbit.
Third is
Smurf.
Tapos
Mila.
Bart Simpson.
Cabbage patch.
Robocop.
Ano isa? Yung blue?
Merv.
Okay, very good. Dahil Star Magic ang pinag-uusapan natin, so gagawa tayo ng dance na galing sa isang Star Magic artist. Sige, sino nakakilala kay Kuya Enrique Hill? Ayan, I'm sure naman kilala natin lahat. Sige. So alam niyo ba yung kanta niya ng Bobe? I'm sure si Nixie alam niya yung yes. Bobe. Ayan, sige. So, gawin natin, gagawin natin yung Mobe na dance. Okay? So, I'm sure familiar sa inyo yung chorus part. Ayan, so, FYI lang, ayan, kami yung unang sumayaw noon sa ASAP before with Kuya Enrique, yung group namin, yung Maneuvers Ignite. Ayan, kasama namin sila Nixie and before. So, gawin natin yung original chorus ng Mobe. Tapos gawa tayo ng stanza na 4-8 lang. Start tayo to your right. Ayan, so left ni Teacher Brian. So this is your right. Ayan, so yung legs natin nag-open lang siya. 5, 6, 7, and go. Mobe, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, hips. Move your hips and kembot. 5 and 6 and 7, 8. Up, 2, 3, and pull. 5, 6, 7, side to side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, up. Okay? Try muna natin yun, ha? Tapos continue natin sa next chorus. So after 2-8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Last 8. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, go! Hips, 1 and 2, and can but move your hips, move your hips. Mandaya mira, pakilaya el cuerpo move. Dale ya mira, pakilaya tu baila. Sway, move el cadera. Right, move el cadera. At the next chorus, di ba we end up here? Yan, ibahin na natin siya. So from here, medyo hip hop na siya. Talk sa chest. So chest. Tapos circle. Okay, so single, double. Okay, other side. 5, 6, 7, 8. Yan. So parang tinatap nyo lang yung chest ninyo. So 1, 2, 3, circle. 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, So yung footworks natin is left, right, left, and left, right, left, right, and right. Okay, tapos yung arms natin, chest, 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 circle, chest, 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 circle. Okay, so 5, 6, 7, 8. Take it from here, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4. 5, 6, 7, 8. So from here, mag-up lang tayo, up and down. So up and down. Okay, so naglilin tayo to your left. 1 and 2. Tapos dalawang pull ng hips. Move your hips. Sasabihin ni Enrique, move your hips. Move your hips. Okay? Tapos ulit lang. 5 and 6. Yan. Tapos ulitin natin yung kembot. 7, 8. So, 7, 8. Chest pop. Okay? 5, 6, 7. And chorus. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Move your hips. And 3, 4, 5, and 6, and 7. Arms up. 1, 2, 3. And pull. Up. 6, 7, 8. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Move your hips. Pull. And move your hips. 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, and 6, and 7. Other side. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, and 6, and 7, 8. All right. You get try natin with the music. 5, 6, 7, 8.
Move el cadera. Move el cadera. Move your hips. Move your hips. Move your hips. Move your hips. Manda ya mira pa kilaya el cuerpo move. Dale ya mira pa kilaya tu baila suave. Move el cadera. Move el cadera. Move your hips. Move your hips. Move your hips. Move your hips. Manda ya mira pa kilaya el cuerpo move. Dale ya mira pa kilaya tu baila suave. Así na yo quiere. Mi favorito, tan obligatel, todo cuerpo, encina bailando na entero mundo, bien vale, mira, bien redondo, tiene yutai, está bien grande, más que en donde, por otro clase, liga el de noche, anda quita aquí, anda quita allá, anda quita aquí.
Alright, okay, let's try na dun lang sa stanza, perfect nyo na yung chorus eh. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, last 8.
Dale ya mira, pakilaya tu baila, suave, encina yo quiere. Tamo bigatel, todo cuerpo, encina bailando na entero mundo. Bien vale, mira, bien redondo. Tiene yutai, está bien grande. Más que en donde, por otro clase.
1 and 2 and 3 and 4. Step and twist.
Alright.
So this time, since nauna yung girls kanina, mauna naman yung boys. Let's go,
go boys!
Go boys!
Okay, two eights muna.
Dos caliente, dos caliente.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, go!
Move el cadera, move el cadera. Move your hips, move your hips, move your hips. Manda ya mira, paquilaya el cuerpo move. Dale ya mira, paquilaya tu baila suave. Move el cadera, move el cadera. Move your hips, move your hips, move your hips, move your hips. Manda ya mira, paquilaya el cuerpo move. Dale ya mira, paquilaya.
Double change.
Suave, encina yo quiere. Mi favorito, amo bigatel. Todo cuerpo, encina bailando na entero mundo. Bien vale, mira, bien redondo. Tiene yutai, está bien grande. Más que en donde, otro clase. Liga el de noche, anda quita aquí.
A freestyle, go!
Move el cadera.
Nice!
Move el cadera. Move your hips, move your hips. Move your hips, move your hips. Manda ya mira pa
nice.
El cuerpo move. Dale ya mira pa kilaya tu baila suave.
Alright! Good job, boys! Bale nga! Oh, boys, cheer naman natin yung girls! Go, girls!
Go, girls!
Girl.
Okay. Music. Eight to eight.
Dos caliente. Dos caliente.
Last eight. One, two, three, five, six, seven, go.
Move, move el cadera. Move, move el cadera. Move your hips, move, move your hips. Move your hips, move, move your hips. Manda ya mira, paquilaya el cuerpo. Move, dale ya mira, paquilaya tu baila.
Chef.
Move, move el cadera. Move, move el cadera. Move your hips, move, move your hips. Move your hips, move, move your hips. Manda ya mira, paquilaya el cuerpo. Move, dale ya mira, paquilaya tu
Ball
baila.
Suave,
ansina yo quiere. Pa favorito, tango bigatel, todo cuerpo, encina bailando na entere mundo, bien vale mira bien mundo, tiene yutai, está bien grande, más skin donde, por otro clase, ligue el de noche, anda aquí, anda aquí.
Ok, freestyle girls, go!
Move, move el cadera, move, move el cadera, move your hips, move, move your hips, move
nice one!
Move your hips, manda ya mira, paquilaya el cuerpo, move.
Alright! Thank you, girls! Thank you, Team Yay Kids. And thank you for having me as your guest coach for today. And I hope na marami kayong natutunan. Sana maging useful din yung mga tinuro ko sa inyo today para sa mga future na gagawin ninyo, lalong-lalo na syempre, hopefully magkaroon tayo ng production together na magkakasama. You can practice it every day. So, lalo na yung mga footworks, continue your dream, your passion, kids. Sobrang layo pa ng mararating ninyo, sobrang bata nyo pa. Ang dami pang magagandang mangyayari sa career ninyong lahat. Maging confident lang kayo lagi and maging sure kayo dun sa passion na gusto ninyo. Kasi I'm sure na kapag pinursue nyo yung passion na ginagawa ninyo, yung potential is sobrang unlimited. Malayo yung mararating ninyo. So, again, thank you so much, Team Yay. Thank you so much. I hope you enjoy our class today. And God bless. Stay safe lagi, kids.
Thank you so much, Teacher Brian. And it was a very fun bonding experience with you guys while learning.
Thank you, Teacher Brian. Marami kami natutunan na dance techniques na ino-offer ng Star Magic Workshop. Thank you, Star Magic!
Thank you, Team Yay, kids. And good job to everyone!
Sa mga kids na nanonood, kung na-enjoy nyo ang dance workshop natin with Teacher Brian, pwedeng-pwede nyo makuha ang full classes ng Star Magic Workshops. Just visit Star Magic Workshops official Facebook page for more info.
Ang saya ng dance bonding natin. Anong favorite part nyo kanina?
Favorite part ko yung sabay-sabay na tayo sumayaw ng love. Ang saya.
Ako, paborito kong part ay yung sabay-sabay tayong sumayaw kasi na-miss ko talaga yung Tingi family. Kaya yun yung pinaka-na-enjoy ko.
Yung favorite part ko naman ay yung nagsayaw tayo ng Mobe and also yung mga hip-hop moves.
Ako, agree ako sa inyong tatlo. Favorite part ko din yung sabay-sabay na tayo sumayaw and sobrang miss ko na magkasama-sama tayo.
Sinabi niyo, gustong-gusto ko din and yun din yung favorite part ko. Pero favorite part ko din yung marami akong mga natutunan at saka kasi dati, alam ko yung mga steps pero hindi ko naman pala alam yung mga pangalan nila. So, dahil sa workshop natin ngayon, marami akong natutunan.
Ako, ganun din. Tsaka, yung kanta lang. Kasi ang saya-saya ng kanta ay nakakagana. Sabay-sabay pa tayo.
Ako siguro yung pinaka-favorite kong part kanina is yun nga, paras na sa inyo lahat. Yung sabay-sabay na tayo nagsaya ng MOBE. Kasi nakaka-miss yung feeling na para yung nasa isang stage tayo tapos nagsasayo lahat.
Opo, buong part ko yung pinaka-favorite ko po. Pero ang favorite ko po yung part ng MOBE. Kasi po, ang gaganda po ng mga steps niya.
Sigurado ako maraming natutunan ang mga nakiplay and learn na kasama natin na nanonood sa mga bahay nila.
Yes! Kaya gusto naming makita ang picture ninyo. Kaya magpatulong na kina nanay at tatay na i-post ang picture nyo habang nakikiplay and learn kasama namin. At gamitin ang hashtag Play and Learn with Team Yay para may chance na ma-feature sa Yay Facebook page at Just Love Kids website.
Tuloy-tuloy ang kasiyahan natin online.
subscribe ang YouTube channel, i-like ang Facebook page, i-follow ang YouTube channel sa Instagram at TikTok.
Hanggang sa susunod na sama-samang bonding na may kasamang learning.
Itakit sa susunod nating 10 Learn Workshop.
Ganyan kapag be the best every day.
Good!
Yay!
Bye-bye!
Bye-bye!